failure to declare or false declaration will result in confiscation of what exceeds the exemptions and fine. If you feel unwell upon your arrival in Taiwan, please voluntarily inform the airport quarantine offices of your symptoms and fill out the medical disease survey form. In addition, if you develop symptoms such as fever, vomiting, diarrhea, or skin rashes within 21 days of arriving in Taiwan, please call the toll-free communicable disease reporting and consultation line at 1922. When seeking medical attention, please be sure to inform your physician of your recent travel and exposure history. In addition, to prevent the invasion of foot and mouth disease and African swine fever, passengers are